Dámy a přátelé, zdravím YouTube, tady David taky. Pozdrav mamku. Pozdrav mamku.
Pozdrav mamku, čau mamčo.
Tady vyrážíme s naším spolubydlícím ještě do Jasperu na takový menší road trip. Takže jo, bude to zajímavé, doufejme, a snad nás nic nesežere. Komáři, medvědi, pumy, pičoviny. A máme svou pivka, nějaký jídlo, koupili jsme dřevo, budeme dělat oheň, je to super. Takže jo, let's fucking go. Moc si koupil český pivo.
Jo, mám Budvara, nejlepší pivo.
Say hello, tam mate.
Hello. Ahoj.
Jsem zapomněl ty vlajky, ty
vole. America, fuck yeah.
Yeah, it's good, right?
I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a rap.
I didn't come this far just to come this far and not be happy.
Okay.
Remember that.
You didn't come this far just to come this far.
Yep. I saw it on the internet.
I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like I wanna test my love. For you who don't know how to express my love, that's why American Express, yeah, 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 my love for you. I need you, yeah, I really do. Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Tell me what to do. All I know is hit them all and see what damage I could do.
Okay.
I give you the world, but there's other planets too. And I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a rap. Man, I'm tryna hit the A, but don't hit me up in WID me, baby, nah. Send a boy a PIC to see me, baby, yeah. Okay, now we talking, okay, now we talking, okay, now we talking. When we talk, you gotta listen, I don't wanna go missing, I wanna be consistent, not our positions, I put you in, I won't put you in that fucked up position, I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be, but deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy, I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me, but take me out the club, but take me out the trap, but take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap, take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a rap.
Takový krásný čísílka, který tady má každý přiřazení a je tady ABCD a musí se to zamlouvit dopředu. A tady je takové krásný čísílko, když si takhle zaparkujete, máte tady stoleček, grill, dřevo a prostě tady kempujete v přírodě. Už tady chodí prostě žijou medvědi, takže nenechávat nic venku a takový pičoviny, takže jo. Let's fucking go. Ráno čuráci. Jak jsi vyspal, Davčo?
Moc.
Moc jsi vyspal.
Moc, spal jsem celou noc, ale to by byla fakt velká zima.
Jsou tady v kempu nějaký základní pravidla.
Jakože
nezdržovat jídlo venku v noci. A
kvůli medvědům.
Myslím si, že tady bylo nějaké omezení do určitý hodiny, co se týče ohně, ale
Myslím si, že jsme to tak jako trochu porušili, když jsme šli spat někdy asi o půl jedný. Ale nikdo na nás nepřišel, tak to bylo dobrý. A jinak jsou tady takovýhle koje, které jsou označeny číslem. A zabukuje se to většinou dopředu. A člověk sem potom přijede, ukáže rezervaci. Je tady dřevo zdarma, někde tam byla kupa dřeva. Je tady pitná voda.
Sist nås vi av nyheten att det svenska succébandet Swedish House Mafia lägger ner. Medlemmarna som arbetat tillsammans sedan 2005 har sålt det som Sverige. There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry, don't you worry now. Yeah.
These stories starting here in the UK, which is why they're here today. But the love you guys gave these three guys. So for the last time ever in the UK, Milton Keynes makes a noise. The Swedish House.
Končili menší hike, nazval bych to asi hikem, ale spíš takovou procházkou okolo Canyonu. A teď míříme na Pyramid Lake, tak uvidíme, no. Mám hlad.
We've been waiting for this night, and we could never have pictured it like this. So thank you so much for coming now and making this the best show of our life.
Yeah. I've been to see them all around the world, but nothing has compared to what I've seen tonight. But I know that they're such great individual artists that they'll be fine on their own. God bless them.
Všechny lidi na YouTube, kamarády, známý, Davidovu mamku a tak. Takže teď jsme zpátky, dal jsem sprchu. Teď už budu jenom dělat něco na notebooku, třídit fotky a pak něco uploadnu na Instagram. Udělám si toho vlog, který uvidíte. A řekl bych, že zatím asi můj nejlepší výlet tady. Nebál bych se říct, že asi nejlepší výlet zatím v životě, takže
díky, že jste sledovali a mějte se hezky a snad se uvidíme zase.